Person or watching from home, there is a lot to be excited about today. Let's check in with Eva, who has her hands on that coveted brand new Homer hanky. I want one, Eva. Make sure you bring a couple back.
You know what? I might just have some large pockets I can stuff some into for you, Jason. Yeah, this is the it is upside down. Okay, so we believe it's the Homer hanky. The idea here, guys, is to wave it high as you cheer for the Minnesota Twins and take a look at this beautiful view. It will be a sea of red tonight when people, or this afternoon rather, when people are waving their Homer hankies up in the air. Of course, they have all new postseason merch, including the shirt I'm wearing right now. It says Take October. So we already got the hat, a sweatshirt here for when the weather gets a little colder. John has said that it is t-shirt and shorts weather for tonight. But hey, you might want to grab onto this for when it gets a little colder. Okay, but they also have a brand new menu. I want you to take a look at some of the new items that they have. They have everything from a brat burger to pastrami Reuben pretzel sandwich, to a tater tot hot dish from Union Hmong Kitchen. Yum. They're also premiering a new playoff punch cocktail. All these items were cooked up specifically for this event.
Twins have looked pretty good since the All-Star game, so we knew there was a pretty good chance we were going to be going, so we kind of started putting some new stuff out there and kind of see what stuck.
Okay, and if you have not been to the stadium this year since they premiered their new scoreboard 2.0 project, be sure to look up. They have that awesome new baseball medallion that will be rotating, and then these bigger and better brand new scoreboards. So if you got your Homer hanky and you got these bright lights shining from the scoreboard, the fan experience is sure to be great. Guys.
All right, Eva, thank you. I think you've got a Homer hanky.
Yeah, she works quickly. So we have a direct pipeline from the stadium to the station. And look at this. Already got it. I got to work on my
wave. Now just get me that sweatshirt, if you could put that in your pocket.
Don't steal anything, Eva. Please don't. We don't want you to get in trouble. Thank you so much.
All right, let's get over to Jen.